it gives me a lot of information regarding what's going on there, because it provides real-time video feed, and I don't have to put an officer right in front of the place, so it's quite an advantage having it.
A really skilled sniper or somebody who's trained a lot can almost match that. But introduce a bit of stress, a bit of heat, a bit of cold, a bit of fatigue. They're downhill, and this thing is just it's unbeatable.